play me and need my phone for starters. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Broshy and I thought I'd just press pause for a second. Welcome to Subnautica. I am doing this Subnautica in creative, which is why I have no health and anything. So where's the reward? So I did go ahead and build a few things before we get on. So if you know what Subnautica is, it's supposed to be an underwater diet. If the ship crashed, there's your ship, you spawn in this little five, you gotta do stuff. I've already gone ahead and made myself a room pool. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go down to the floating islands. I'm most likely
all systems online.
Where's your okay, that's the back of the Aurora, so if I go this way, I should go to the floating island, which if I go down and down and down, I should be able to find the first thing we need. So, what should I go to the gun first? No, I'll go to the floating island to get that one opened up, because I really can't be asked to use that. So, I don't know if I want to do this in or a proper survival, but I mean I'll think about it, and yeah, it'll mainly be up to you guys. If you guys want to see me do survival on this and get them to your shit scared out of me, then do me a favour and smash that like button, and also subscribe if you haven't already, because I am doing streams on different finger hertz. It says maximum depth is 200 metres. Okay, it's not said anything, so I'm guessing we're fine. But basically, me and my friend Ethan have been playing, I've been playing this while he's been playing a different game. And he's basically been teaching me how to play this again, because I've forgotten a load about this game. And I actually need, in my own survival world right now, I actually need a depth module, the one I have. What on earth are you? Oh, I don't want to know, never mind. I don't know what these are either, these look creepy as hell. Okay. Right, so I haven't actually played on this, well, in this area on my own world. Ooh, sweatpants. How do we go deeper? Because I know that we have to go deeper to get to the place that we need to go to. But as I say, Ethan's been re-teaching me how to play this game. Because I started yesterday and I've already got this far. Doing that. I just come out of a little hallway. What the hell is this place? Is that a boat? Whatever it is, it looks weird. Alright. I haven't actually explored this area in my own world, so this looks creepy as hell. You look creepy. Which way do I go? This way. What was that? You know what, I don't want to know. I think I'll be much more safe if I don't know. That is creepy. Right, where am I? What are you? I am getting shivers on my arm. What the hell is that? What are you? Can I scan you? Do I even have a scan on you? I don't. You are huge. You guys can't hurt me. I'm in creative. Okay, you look terrifying. I would not like to meet this animal. Hey! Friends? I don't know if you're a friend or not. Look how big that thing is. I need a scanner. I'm gonna quickly build a habitat so I can just get a scanner. Right, very quickly in that case.
Power restored. All primary systems online. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
What power point is down here? There we go. Skeletal remains. Jesus. But does it scan all of you? Gargantuan fossil. Super predator. Jesus. Hi. I think I'm feel much safer if I'm actually. I'm in creative, but I'm more scared of that thing than the dead thing. Dated approximately 3 million years ago. What? This thing was about 3 million years ago. Your cage measurement suggests that the creature was eel-like. Okay. The front third. This is only the front. You are noisy back as well. You are noisy as balls. You're telling me that this is only one third of the whole thing? My man, my dead friend, you are huge. Only one third. The remains support. Okay, yeah. I'm lost for words for this, and it ends right here. Lovely. Could you shut up? Where are you? Shut up! Bloody hell. You're noisier than me. And that's saying something. Where are you? Shut up and stay over there. You're harmless, but still. Yeah, this place is weird. It's warm as a wall. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. This place is creepy. Do I go up here? I honestly don't know where I'm going. I think I need to go deeper for some of the other things. Please tell me this way. I don't know where I'm going. What are you? Is this like another biome that I'm in? Oh, I can scan you. Lab guy. Okay. These are your blood lines, which don't sound very nice. Can't even see anything. There's nothing down there. Hi. You look lovely. The lightning really brings out the colour in your eyes.
That's right. Predicting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the
aurora's
drive.
Do I go up? I can't go up, there's nothing up. I'm not stuck, am I? Disney, I'm stuck. Oh no, thank God, right. Oh wait, no, I don't want to go up. Right,
Vehicle scans show a nearby opening, leading to a biome with extensive fossilized remains.
I've just been in there. You just came out of a... Oh, it's a shipwreck. You just came out of a wall. Okay. What on earth are you? And also, what the hell are you meant to be? Hi. Are you dead? You're dead. Can I scan you? Ancient skeleton. There are a lot of skeletons in this game. Oh, what's it say? A million year old armored carnivore. Yeah. Alien sensor. Okay. That's a sensor for this thing. Some good alien tech. So let's see if we're going to pass that. Why do I go? Which way? I'm going to go this way. Good lord. So I'm basically going to try and go near enough the end of the game, but then I'm going to stop when I get near enough the end. It's going to spoil the ending for me. Is this right where I came in? Yeah, that's where I came in. That just goes round in a massive circle. Okay, you guys are creepy, I can see your women in this. Alright, okay, I don't know what I've got to do, so this is very slow. I might edit, like, if you guys want me to, and I do episodes on survival on this, I might edit a bunch of these swimming and travelling out like I'm doing now. So I might edit most of this out in like an actual video. So when you, if you guys say, can you do an episode 1 or a series on support car and survival, and I do, I'll most likely edit a bunch of this out so that you don't really see much of my travelling. And you're a little base. Shoot it. Oh mate, how about no? There's another one. What do you guys do? Oh, okay, that's like a little EMP then. I wonder what it's doing. I was like, what the hell are you doing? Make a creepy noise and go, wah. Is that the way out? Yeah, it looks like it. Right. Good Christ. Okay, yeah, this is the way out. What are you? Is that your face or your bum? That's your bum. Oh, that's your face. Hi. You guys are friendly. That's gonna kill me if I get up front of you. You guys are creepy, but also cute. Right, I am actually gonna make my base an absolute save area. Because, no, that's not a base. Because I am starting to sweat. Yeah, I'm that hot.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
I'm going to leave this video here because I'm starting to boil to death. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you haven't enjoyed this video so far, make sure to smash that like button. It means a lot to me and the channel. Comment on this video and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.